Now we've added our a reverb, our EQ. The next thing is I want to make the piano sound a bit broad, because the piano has some form of depth it has to create on the mix. So I'm going to be adding like a stereo width. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to look for, you know, a tool like, you know, my stereo shaper, for instance. Okay, so I'm going to use this to widen the sound of the piano a bit more.